excited to have you, James. I'm very thrilled to fly with you today. It's been a long time. You're a good friend, and we haven't done this in maybe ever. I don't know.
So James Stevens here, airport director, Greenville Downtown Airport.
Yeah. And basically, you've given up a Saturday to spend it with me, is that
I
it?
I have. Just, if you look around, you'll see a runway cafe here. It was here first. That's what the airport started with about 12, 13 years ago. So right behind me is Runway Park. This is the number 4 park in the state of South Carolina, as voted by mom. It's at an airport where
you can't fight with moms. So if they think it's the 4th best, then by God,
yeah,
it's the 4th best.
Yeah.
And so just to give everybody an idea, we're right off of the runway. Is that correct?
Right. Primary runway, 119 right here.
Sorry.
From the south ramp, as soon as you walk out of the gate, 0.2 miles down the hill, you're on the Swamp Rabbit extension.
Thank you very much, and cheers. So I'm having a small little beer before lunch. We're at Fire Forge in Greenville. Bike here all the way from the airport. We're doing all right, I think, right?
We're doing good, yeah.
So thanks for the beer. We appreciate you taking some video. And cheers, bottoms up. Not much to this.
No.
I'm not sweating at all.
No, I don't see any sweat on you.
No problems at all?
None.
Easy biking. Actually, that's true. Easy biking down here from the airport. Here at Poppy's Tacos on the Reedy River. But as you can see, a lot of people are out today, despite the heat.
Yeah.
You want a jolt of caffeine?
Are you going to get one?
I get one if you get one.
Yeah.
All right, let's get a cup of coffee.
Yeah.
That'll help us get us back to the airport.
Methodical coffee.
How is it? Is it good?
It's great.
Where are we? We're in the Commons still,
We're in the Commons at Unity Park. When you fly into the airport, you can see the big green expanse west of the airport.
Mm.
That's Unity Park.
My advice to them is to keep their eyes on the runway, though.
Yeah, when you're that close in.
And the tall buildings.
Yeah.
You're brave. The heat's only 105 outside.
105. What do we have? 3.5 miles, something like that.
4 miles. It's a little bit uphill going back there.
Yeah. Good thing is there's options for drinks on the way.
Well, there's refreshments along the way, but I'm not going back to beer after having a cup of coffee. Anyway, I've had a great time. It was super fun. Really enjoyed the day. Thank you.
It was perfect. Thank you, man.
Hi, I'm Knox White, Mayor of the City of Greenville, and I'm excited that we fly and bite, or it's flying into Greenville, South Carolina, because the minute you get off the plane, you're only a couple miles away from downtown Greenville on a wonderful bike and walking path system called the Swamp Rabbit Trail. And once you're in downtown, you can go almost 18 miles further along a river, right through beautiful Unity Park, up to Furman University and beyond, about 18 miles, all bikeable and walkable, and right in the heart of the downtown. Yeah, we're standing in Unity Park, which just 5 years ago was all broken down warehouses and concrete, not a tree to be seen. All that's been wiped away, and now you see this beautiful 60 acres of beautiful green space and a renovated river and the bike and walking path called the Swamp River Trail running right through it. It used to be the site of a segregated park system, a white park and a black park. Today it's 60 acres of green space called Unity Park. So it's a park with a message as well as a place of great beauty.
James, I think we got back right in the nick of time. What do you
Perfect
think?
Perfect timing.
Look at that.
The thunder's rolling. The lightning's striking.
Wonder if it's headed this direction.
And we are home. Almost.